We are going to play the Dorian scale in the root of D. So we are going to start here in the note D. So we play D with finger number 1, E with finger number 3, and F with finger number 4. Then we move below to the second string and we have G with finger number 1, A with finger number 3. Then we move below to the first string and here we have to move also backwards to the 4th fret with the first finger and the note B. Then we have with the second finger the note C and finally the note D. So the whole shape goes like this. Move back and then you can go backwards. The intervals that form the scale are major second, minor third, perfect fourth, perfect fifth, major sixth, minor seventh, and the octave. Once you have learned the scale and you are able to play smoothly like this, it is time to learn some exercises. I'm going to play two exercises that for me are very useful. The first exercise goes like this. You play the first 4 notes and you stop. You have D, then you will play 4 notes more but starting in the second note, I mean the E. So you will play E, F, G and A, stop, and you will do the same starting here in F. So this time you will play F, G, A and B. Always remember that you have to do this movement to complete the scale. So up to here we have finally we are going to play G, A, B and C. For closing the exercise, you play the D note. So the whole exercise goes like this. Another exercise that it can be played as a lick in a solo goes like this. You start here on B and you play this. First part of the lick, B, C, B, D, C, B, A, G. Then with your 4th finger you move here to the F and here you play F, G, F, A, G, F, E, D. So up to here we have and then we play. This is easy because it is playing the notes in order, D, E, F, G, A, and you stop on B. So the whole lick goes like this. Exercises are for practicing and for using when you are doing a solo. At the end of the video, I will be playing a solo. You will see some examples of how to use these patterns and exercises. Then we can use the Dorian scale to play some grooves. For example, this is a 16 note groove which goes like this. Scale is also good for playing slab bass lines, for example this. Mm-hmm.